Welcome back, everyone, to Military Weapons, and today we're going to speak about the VT-4 main battle tank. It's also known as the MBT-3000, and it's a Chinese third-generation main battle tank built by Norinco for overseas export. It's the latest tank model from the Al-Khalid 1 Type 92 tank family, using technology from the Type 99A currently fielded by the People's Liberation Army. Of its development, the MBT-3000 project began development in 2009 as a cooperation of First Inner Mongolia Machinery Factory along with other companies. It was based on the Type 92, outfitted with a locally produced power plant. The MBT-3000 concept debuted at the 2012 Eurostory. The tank was subsequently shown at the 2004 Norinco Armor Day and the 10th China International Aviation and Aerospace Exhibition as the VT-4. It has yet to enter into mass production. The VT-4 uses technology from the Type 99A, currently fielded by the People's Liberation Army. When it comes to its armament, the VT-4 has a 125mm smoothbore cannon that's capable of firing APFSDS, HESH, HEAT, and HE rounds, along with guided missiles. There's also a remote weapon station on the turret that's armed with a 12.7mm heavy machine gun, and the fire control system has hunter-killer capabilities, laser rangefinder, panoramic sight, and a third-generation thermal imaging system. When it comes to protection, this tank appears to have a composite and explosive reactive armor. The turret front has a wedge-shaped armor and the hull sides have armored side skirts. The tank is also equipped with an active protection system designated GL5, defensive grenade launchers, and a laser warning device. This vehicle also has an IFF system, NBC protection, explosion suppression system, fire extinguishing system, and air conditioning. When it comes to mobility, the VT-4 uses a locally produced 1,300 horsepower diesel engine with torsion bar suspension and an integrated hydraulic transmission system. Steering and acceleration is handled by a steering wheel and automatic gear transmission. The tank is also integrated with digital communication systems for tank-to-tank communication and communication between commanders. Of its specifications, it features a mass of 52 tons with a crew of 3 and explosive reactive armor. Its main armament features a 125mm smoothbore. Its secondary armament features one RWS 12.7mm AAMG and one 7.62mm coaxial MG. The engine is a turbocharged diesel engine with up to 1,300 horsepower. It features a power-to-weight ratio of 25 horsepower per ton and a suspension torsion bar, along with an operational range of 500 kilometers and a maximum speed of 70 kilometers per hour. Thanks for watching. Let us know what you think about the VT-4 main battle tank below and leave your thoughts in the comments. Also, be sure to subscribe, and I'll see you next time.